right now, an effort by a small business to boost its profile through advertising is literally getting blocked. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles is live at the Portland Jetport to explain. Aly.
Yeah, Steve, the Park and Jet is a new business, and so is this sign behind me. They put it right outside of the long-term parking at the Jetport. The problem is, as soon as they put that sign up, this pile of snow appeared, and Park and Jet thinks it's the Jetport that did it.
I think it's pretty childish or comical.
We're used to seeing big piles of snow in the winter, but this pile in particular appeared out of nowhere, just one day after the Park and Jet put up their $25,000 sign.
That's blatant. There's no need for this pile to have gone from back here over here.
Tom Toy started the Park and Jet a few months ago. He built the sign on his property in front of the Jetport's long-term parking exit to advertise that his business is cheaper. But
last Thursday, the sign was installed, and we had a new pile of snow appeared on Friday in front of the sign.
The pile of snow is mainly on the Jetport's property. Toy thinks this maneuver is the Jetport's doing. He says when the sign's foundation was being put in a couple of weeks ago, the Jetport manager called and told Toy he couldn't put the sign there and he would find a way to block it if he did.
We're just a little business that just started. You know, we've been in business 3 months, and I just kind of shocked that they would pull such a maneuver.
The Jetport director says the Jetport does not like the sign, but there wasn't a motive behind the pile.
There was snow in that right of way where the curb cut is, and they did move it to one side. I think they were a little overzealous on stacking it up.
He says the next time it snows, they'll make sure to move some of it out of the way.
It's been a busy snow year. There's a lot of snow pile on the back of the road, and on Wednesday, I think we have more snow. So when we have equipment here on Wednesday, we'll take the top off it.
And Park and Jet says it has no plans to move the pile of snow because their sign isn't even ready yet. They say by the time this snow melts, hopefully their sign will be up and running. Live from the Jetport, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.